Okay, so we're out here out of Ilwaco, way out, not way out, we're pretty close to the
Astoria Canyon
out here.
About 10 miles out.
About 10 miles out. So put the fish hawk down, see what the water temperature is. As you can see, all the bait and stuff is right now has been down pretty deep, about 250 or so. Seeing some fish right now up at 100. You know, it's been a little bit scattered depending where we're at. You know, it doesn't seem like there's one consistent layer where all the fish have been. It's been changing a little bit. So we put the fish hawk down. So the surface is 60 degrees, but we'll go down real fast. You can see 57. At 30 feet, it's 56. 50 feet, 51. So there's a nice cold layer there. 65, 70 feet, it's 49. At 90 feet, 48. A little cooler at 100, 47, and then 120. It starts to warm up again, about 120 feet. You can see there's some salmon right here at 120 feet, roughly. At 56 degrees, which is a pretty nice temperature if you're a salmon. And then look what happens when you get down deeper. 140, 162, 150, 64, 165, 170, 67 degrees, 180, 67.8. Get down to 200, 67.9. Let's go down to 220, 68.4. You wanna go swimming? You wanna go down there about 225 feet, it'd be really nice. 240 is 69, 255, 260, 69, okay. So on the bottom, it's 69 degrees. And on the top, it's 60 degrees. So John's here to explain that.
You got me. Upwellings, I don't know.
I have no idea, and that's the last thing I expected. I thought it would be much colder down
here. I figured it was gonna be like 40, 39 degrees down here.
Yeah. Well, you know, like every time I do this, I say the same thing. It's like every time it really surprises everybody. Nobody guesses right, you know? And I have this set to the salt. There's two functions on this, fresh water and salt water. And I do have it on the salt water setting, which is, you know. Yeah, it's...
Jerry.
Oh, we got fish on. How deep are you, Jerry?
160.
That's a better one.
Yeah, 160. That's where the water temperature is... Okay,
ready.
At 160, the water temperature is 64.9. So, there you go.
Got me. That is strange.